a willow cabin at your gate, and call upon my soul within the house. Write loyal cantons of contemned love, and sing them loud even in the dead of night. Halloo your name to the reverberate hills, and make the babbling gossip of the air cry out, oh, Olivia! Oh, you should not rest between the elements of air and earth, but you should pity me.